When it comes to our wood windows and patio doors, our goal is for the wood to have long-lasting performance. One way we test wood preservatives is by testing the wood with fungus in bags of dirt for an accelerated screening test. So we'll buy fungus from the U.S. Department of Agriculture, cultivate it, and grow it, and put it into a bag of dirt with our wood sample. When we leave it in there for a duration of time, performance is measured in this accelerated test by calculating weight loss at the end of the test. So, weight of the sample before testing compared to the weight after testing. In addition to the screening test, we want to see how the wood preservative performs in the field, so we perform testing in South Florida. We have test houses in South Florida where we cut the sealant out of the window to create an accelerated condition and let water soak into the wood, so it's a forced fail condition. We monitor the condition of the wood over time and assess the wood for any signs of degradation. We want to see how our wood preservative performs in these conditions to continue to improve our performance for wood durability.